Yes, so padaw mi sang itget. I hope dili mi sit-sitan sa mga laki. My bad. I'm
yes, yes, yes. Kumusta, kumusta, kumusta. How are you today? How have you been doing, guys? I hope you are doing good, better, and best today. My name is Dr. Richie Canilanya Labao, and welcome once again to my YouTube channel. And tuloy-tuloy lang sa pag-follow sa akong social media account of Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter account. And for today's vlog, dalhin ko kamo kung giunsa ug unsa man akong pag-celebrate sa akong short summer break diri sa Las Vegas together with Dr. Michelle Turban sa Bullhead, Arizona. Ug unsa man akong preparation before ko muli sa akong 2-month summer vacation in Cebu, Philippines. Do you know what are those and what are those things? Please keep on watching mga ka-yes, yes, yes.
Don't miss a birthday celebrator dito sa Desert Inn when maki-dinner me together. See you guys later on. And of course, I am in here with my favorite ducky, Ducky Shelly, all the way from Arizona. Bullhead, Arizona. Yeah, thank you. And just sit back and relax. We're gonna give you more activities later on. Bye for now.
Let's go. 35.
A few moments later.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday
to you, Pastor. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you! Yay! Happy birthday!
The next day. So for this time, kay daganing atuan. First is the Tubig, Maryland. We're gonna go to barbershop, go to Seafood City, and then go to Ross. You will have a quick shop. Quick shop kunuhay. And then ito mi later on sa In-N-Out Burger para sa mo ang mukbang count sa In-N-Out Burger.
Hi everyone, we are here. Yeah. Hi.
Oh, we're second to the last stop. Yeah.
Oh!
Only in bed.
No! That's not it. You know, pushing my card. Oh, what's this?
Pampano?
So welcome now to Istaan. Then it's on the side. We get this too. And sorry, to para sa bao o para sa pula. And also shrimp for Wednesday.
Right now, padon na ni sa chakena ni Doc Shell. Yay! Programera mo na palit kay Aw na Dutch. Yay, nabot kami! And going to her car. And I'm yet lang sa Party City. What's next, Doki? And? Alright! A lot of... Here. Long is that, Doki? Ay, tama na. Oh, sige. And here we go. So after na mo ani kay mag-ilis me para ready for our walking for an hour. Pero ang time na karon kay it's actually 7:30, so dapat
going to walk.
We are actually now walking.
We're going to walk pa.
Oh, we're going to walk pa. Actually, on our way to the family park. Sakto, okay?
Yeah.
Yes, so padomi sa ngit-ngit. I hope dili ni si Chitan sa mga laki. my bad. I'm sorry. So we're now getting inside.
We're just walking in right now.
Yeah, pila ka oras na, okay?
We're just walking for estimated time. 2 hours.
2 hours? That's too long.
It's okay. But we need to, you know, when we going back home, we need to sleep early.
Sleep. So no more talking.
No more talking.
Okay, see you guys later on.
No more crying and talking.
No more talking. So that's it. We're gonna have welcome back mga ka, yes, yes, yes. And now nagpabili doki sa tuan. Sa inside the family park. So I actually nagabian ni kay nabisi sa kuan. Nabisi sa Seafood City. So karon Duki kapachap sa isda para tuwahon tomorrow and on una.
Yes, I like that. I love it.
Yay. Pero gutun obro buntag no. And that's it!
Yay. 2 days later.
And of course, Doc Shelly is now proving that she can easily drive by herself independently. Congratulations, Doc Shelly! And yeah, and for today we are going to Didi may tani of something to put sa car set or seat cover. So, padong ni Karun, unya, since susunod namin sa area, ang gagawin ni Doc ay around 3 lang, Doc, you know? Or 4, something like that! Oh, 8, so sorry! So, okay. So, mali siya mga kayes, yes, yes, bye-bye!
What's perfume, Doc, eh?
By the airport.
So this time we're actually now here in Cebu. We have to come out of the booth.
Okay.
So, ang among experience karon sa In-N-Out Burger kay a bit happy and a bit sad. Pero more on happy. Si Doki ni order of
Number 3.
Two sets na number 3. Kunya, kanang nakalimot man ang yordiran nga na I drinks, which is kani. Kunya, pag-abot na mo dito, pagkuha na mo sa area, kay walay drinks. So, ni-stop ni kadiyot, kunya, ni-order po of one set. Eventually, pwede na tayo mag-add of drinks, but Doki chooses to order another one set para mas makasave. And here it goes, what makes it more memorable kay gihandinan mi og laing set nga kani siya. Kunya, dili ni among order, pero nahandin man nila sa ilang protocol kay once mahandin sa customer, sa client, kay dili na pwede mabalik. So what happened kay na free na noon mi og another 2 sets ka burger. So
double.
No, so kun siya ang double is real na karon. So that's it. Thank you so much. I would like to say thank you Doki and In-N-Out Burger for our bonggacious nga heavy snacks going to dinner karon. So that's it. Doki, any message?
Craving satisfied.
Yeah, craving satisfied, correct. Yeah. And of course, we hope that the staff of the In-N-Out Burger are just okay right now. And yeah, so next time we must be careful as well. See you guys! A few moments later. Hi mga ka, yes. Once again, good day everyone, and welcome once again to Las Vegas Fabulous Sign. So watch out mga ka, yes, because later on we are going to go to another spot here in Las Vegas. Stand by and stay tuned.
Next day.